aboard Celebrity Edge. This is Cruise News Today with Doug Parker.
Here's your cruise news briefs for Tuesday, June 29th, 2021. Carnival Cruise Line has announced a major update for its Hub smartphone app ahead of its return to service this weekend. New features will include the ability to order more food directly to your location on the ship, reserve seats for various onboard venues, and check into virtual queues. New health and safety features include the ability to submit health information prior to sailing and notifications to help guests complete the muster drill check-in. Carnival said that more enhancements to the app will be rolled out in the coming months. And freedom of the seas or restriction of the seas. Royal Caribbean has revealed which venues will be off limits to unvaccinated guests when they sail Freedom of the Seas this summer. Venues that unvaccinated guests won't be able to visit include the Schooner Bar, Azumi, the Solarium Pool, the Casino Bar, and the Vitality Spa. In addition, unvaccinated cruisers will face stricter health protocols and additional testing fees. Freedom of the Seas is scheduled to set sail this Friday from Port Miami. And international cruising resumed from Barcelona this past weekend as MSC Grandiosa was the first cruise to depart on a seven-night cruise from the port since the shutdown began. The voyage will call to Genoa, Rome, Naples, Palermo, and Malta. This summer, MSC is planning to sail six ships on six different itineraries across Northern Europe and the Mediterranean. A U.S. return to service is scheduled for August. And cruise stocks tumbled on Monday evening. Carnival Corporation down 7%, 26.15. Royal Caribbean down 6.5%. They're at 83.45. And Norwegian 29.14, down 6%. Breaking news and up-to-the-minute industry coverage at cruiseradio.net. I'm Doug Parker aboard Celebrity Edge for Cruise News Today.
Cruise News Today is a production of Cruise Radio. For daily updates, subscribe to the Cruise Radio YouTube channel or visit cruiseradio.net.